Good morning, everyone. I just wanted to thank everybody for spreading the love. My name is Selena Cordova L, and I just wanted to take a moment before sending these off this morning to talk about a couple of the products and go through them real quickly if I can. So this is a coffee bomb. It has been in existence for about 7.5, 8 years. You guys remember what the label used to look like. There's no shea butter in any of my products. This has over 13 healing butters and is great for scars, for eczema, for dry skin, for bumps on the back of your arms, etc. This is Revive. Revive is a green tea matcha body butter that's really, really potent. It's got some cumin seed oil. It's great for like arthritis, circulation, all that other good stuff. This is Dew, the Daily Enriching Witch Hazel. It's made with calendula blossoms, rose, a little bit of marjoram, a lot of Hungarian rose oil, a little bit of lavender, some love. Really great. It's a non-alcoholic witch hazel. It's a little bit moisturizing with a drop of argan as well as jojoba in there. Pisces body butter is dope. It's got some lang lang and some mandarin, some cataphrase in there. It's really, really good for calming one's nerves, for your circulatory system. Rose clay alchemy, again, none of the butters have any shea butter in it. Jojoba, horsetail, macadamia, all that other good stuff. Pomegranate, this also has cherry seed oil, grape seed. Same thing with rose clay alchemy. None of the face washes have any Castile soap. None of my body washes have any Castile soap in them. Rose clay alchemy has been out for about 8 years now, official for 7. You guys remember what the label used to look like. Rose clay alchemy is great because it's really an aloe-based, gel-based cleanser. It's really soothing. It's got a lot of calendula, aloe vera, fresh aloe in it. It won't expire. This little bottle will definitely last about 9 months. I've tested it. Aura, I switched Aura, which is our face mask, one of the face masks. It's got, instead of making it wet the way that I used to, it's just a dry composite of papaya seeds, Moroccan clay, Rasul clay. It's got a lot of oatmeal. It's got a lot of great stuff in it as well. I don't want to get too caught up in trying to memorize, but it's great. It's got sandalwood and it's like 7:30 in the morning. Sandalwood and saffron, there we go. And then Gemini is a great body wash. It's also a gel-based cleanser. It's really, really dope. Bergamot, rosemary, fresh rosemary's in there, lavender as well. Leo's really nice as well. It's got fresh honey in it, and it's a vanilla bean, saffron, juniper berry, and lang lang. It's really dope. Aries body butters, just for a really great, like, headaches, circulatory energy. The hibiscus in it, the 12 plus body butters in it, the peach seed oil, the pumpkin seed, the argan butter, the pomegranate seed butter is really, really dope. Really like silking and smoothing as well. Great for just soothing the skin, eczema, the same thing, dry. So much of it is really about olfactory therapy as well, just smelling really good and having stuff that's essential oil based, no fragrances, long lasting. Kelp Help is a restorative mineral face wash. It's got, again, a gel-based cleanser. Really, really soothing, really, really dope as well for your face, for sensitive skin. All of my stuff is really made for people that have sensitive skin. Aqua is the shampoo. Really amazing because it's so moisturizing and conditioning. And it's got apple cider vinegar, argan, aloe herbs. That's what it stands for. Aqua is amazing. Can't be more grateful. And then this is the corner of Rosemary's Baby real quick. As you can see, Rosemary's Baby has fresh, really huge stalks of rosemary in it. It's got over 18 oils and essential herbs for hair growth. It is incredible. It's got it's rosemary, black seed oil, flax, hemp seed, kukui nut, cherry oil, avocado oil, rosemary, organic nettle, hazelnut, all that other good stuff. Moving on over to physical therapy. physical therapy, if you can see, it's got all these amazing herbs in it. It's got fresh turmeric in it. This really lasts a long time. It's so gorgeous. It's got fresh turmeric in it. This one is for arthritis, gout. It's got CBD oil. I had to get my little state thing to make this official and just have an onslaught of CBD oil. It's great for scars. It's great for keloids. It's great for healing. It's great for your feet at nighttime. It's really thick and potent and amazing. And I don't play with how many herbs I put in it. It's ridiculous. It's got lang lang, ginger, vitamin E, turmeric root, like I said, thyme, calendula, almond butter, avocado butter, eucalyptus, St. John's wort, hawthorn, marshmallow root. This has got some other great, it's so early in the morning, y'all. Mandarin is in this. There's a little lime to cut the eucalyptus and the fir needle. Fir needle's also amazing. Then we have our little foy. Foy is amazing. If I dip in here real quick, foy is dope. It's the Fountain of Youth face moisturizer. Here we go. Again, fresh calendula, fresh rose, a lot of great herbs in there. Here it is. If I could just pinpoint on it real quick. You're hearing them all fall over because they need to be put in envelopes. This has got a lot of amazing stuff. It's a really great Fountain of Youth daily face moisturizer. I use that every day on my face as well as some more. It's amazing. It's got pomegranate, sandalwood. It's really soothing. There's not a lot of irritants in it. It's just got a drop of fresh Hungarian rose oil in there to make sure we don't have too much essential oil stuff on our face. But a little goes a long way for preserving the skin as well as the contents inside. So that's a really dope one as well. Then we're moving over to Hair Magic. Hair Magic is great. You guys remember how long this has been in existence. I'm just grateful for the upgrade in terms of getting all the ingredients on the labels and being able to afford that now. Hair Magic has got over 18 healing butters and herbs in it. It's really, really potent for your hair. It's really thick, really thick, but almost, I don't know how to say. Remember that pink moisturizer that we used to use back in the day, and it was really like you could squeeze it through a toothpaste bottle or a squeezy bottle. This is like that, but I don't have toothpaste bottles. It's thick in terms of moisture, but it's really like palpable, and it's really silky, and it doesn't get stuck in your locks or anything else like that. It's really amazing. And that will really allow your hair to grow. It's crazy. This is Capricorn. Capricorn, again, is a gel-based cleanser. It's got vetiver and thyme in it, a little bit of bergamot and some lime. That's also really, really amazing. The same thing with Musical Hairs, the hair kit that comes with Musical Hairs, Rosemary's Baby, Hair Magic, and the shampoo over there is incredible. You get a little bit of everything so you can feel it for yourself. The Musical Hairs is also incredible because it's like a conditioner. It's a little bit like deep, it's a little deeper. It's got some great stuff for alopecia and for just thinning hair and for your curls and for form. Cancer over here, if I move on over, is another gel-based cleanser going along with the entire astrological line that will help each sign's ruling properties. But basically, Cancer is dope. It's got frankincense, cherry, lime, again, another gel-based cleanser, olive pomace, all that other good stuff is the basis. Then we move on over to Victory Rose and Face. They're both amazing for your face and body. Really good for babies, really good for eczema, for dry skin, for all those other issues. But Face has no essential oils in it. Victory Rose has a little bit of Hungarian rose, as well as a drop of jasmine oil in there, and hibiscus oil, even though it's not colored. There is a drop of hibiscus in there. Really, really dope as well. We move back a little bit. We have Acai Cinnabum, which is really great for eczema and psoriasis and your scars. Again, everything is really based for scars, even though I could say this is for this and this is for that. All of them are for eczema. All of them are for dry skin. All of them are for psoriasis. It really is just focused on different essential oils and different herbs in each one. This has got acai in it, and it's really great. It's ascar and melanocyte. So this kind of goes really well with the coffee balm, as well as the lemonade, which I'll move on over to in a second. This is the lemonade. And then moving on over to the lemonade, again, the acai cinnabum, it's really dope. It's an anti-aging, antioxidant body balm. Excuse for the turning of the camera. I'm sorry, you guys. It's mad early in the morning. So that's acai cinnabum, which is really dope. Then you have lemonade. There's, where are the lemonades? There's about, oh, here we go. There's about 15 stacks of them right there. It's a lemonade. That is a cellular renewal body butter, if I can say that 10 times fast. But the lemonades are dope because they have really good healing scar rejuvenation properties. It's also really moisturizing and light, and it's really refreshing. It's great for depression. It's great for headaches. It's great for insomnia. It's great for waking oneself up and for stimulating one's energy a little bit. It's also really healing for scars and for keloids and all that other stuff. The pomegranate and the cherry, along with the strong lemon and the fresh horsetail butter and the pumpkin butter in there, is really dope. Onyx is a face mask. It's made with charcoal. It's made with light brown sugar. 13 different herbs in there as well. It's really, really amazing. It's got ginger in it, a little manuka honey, calendula butter, brown sugar, cocoa powder. Yes, I put cocoa powder in it because cocoa powder is great for your skin, funny enough. It's got rasool clay in there as well. This is Sunkiss, moving on down. I actually stroked them. Sunkiss is really dope. It's a SPF, natural SPF. Really, really allows your skin to glow. You'll see the sediment of the carrot and all that other good stuff on the bottom. It's no joke. The Pit Stops is a great deodorant. It's made with a little bit of lemon, some lang lang, some bergamot. Manoy is in there, arrowroot, baking powder. Really dope. The Hair Magic should be with the Hair Magic stuff, but whatever. It's a lot going on. This is the Aries Body Wash. The Aries Body Wash, again, is really dope. Calendula, lang lang. That golden color is amazing. It is great for, again, headaches, for just relaxing your body. A little blood orange is in there, pomegranate, macadamia, jojoba. It's a gel-based cleanser like everything else. Again, this is the physical therapy. The physical therapy butter goes, of course, really, really dope with the physical therapy oil. All CBD stuff, one a little bit more moisturizing, one lasts a little longer. I'd say the body butter is great at night. The oil is dope during the day. We have Halts is incredible. Y'all already know Halts is the mosquito repellent. It's got cedar wood in it, a little bit of citronella oil. But to mask that smell, we've got some dope lemon and lime and cinnamon. And it's just really the real deal, along with Revive. And then Vetiver Bay. The Vetiver Bay, y'all already know how this label has gone through incarnations. I'm so grateful of the Vetiver Bay. It literally, this is the one that is great for depression, for lonely hearts and sadness and all that other stuff that we all go through as humans. Pisces is really dope. It's got catifray in it. That's the body wash. Every butter comes with the body wash. So you'll have Taurus body butter to go along with the Taurus body wash. These are ginger, lime, base, again, no shea butter, no Castile soap, over 12, 13 healing body herbs and butters and everything. We got the Cancer body butter to go with the Cancer wash as well. Really, really great for your stomach, for your womb, for your boobs, for men. Everything is unisex because there isn't any herbs and anything that will overstimulate men's lymphs and their boobs and all that, giving them stuff they don't need. The hibiscus herbal oil is also really dope. This goes with the star anise oil, which is over here, bang boom. And then you have the rosemary oil that we went through that corner already. The rosemary oil, the hibiscus herbal, and the star anise are dope. It's like a triple trifecta combo. And I literally call it that because you can get all three and feel the difference, but also see why they're sold together. So we have the Foy Corner, again, the Fountain of Youth. Really, really amazing. I think I went through all of them, the star anise. I didn't go through all of the astrological jump offs, but I have more to make, and I just wanted to get these out and share them with you a little bit, just in case people are like, hey, what do you buy? What do you get for what? All of them are good for dry skin, for eczema, for depression, for, you know, for psoriasis, for your face, gentle stuff, no fragrance, no Castile soap in anything, all gel-based cleansers, excuse me, for my tea and all the other stuff that I have going on, but it's early in the morning and I just need to get these out, and I never take a minute to just thank everybody for spreading the love and for sharing them with your friends and family. Everything has been handmade by myself, from the Rudy to the Tootie, all the pictures, everything on the website. So I'm sorry, sometimes the website has, you know, I could probably try to upgrade Twitter links and all that other stuff, but what's there is what I know how to do, and I'm definitely gonna figure out how to try to get better at certain stuff through the web. But all that social link stuff, I just wanted to focus on sharing everything in real time and getting the products out there. So this is some of them. Again, thank you guys for a moment of your time this morning. I just wanted to really thank the ancestors and thank you all. Thank my mom, my grandma, my grandpa on the other side, everybody that's watched over and you've given me, oh, I didn't go through Maka Maka. It's all good though. Maka Maka was inspired when I was in Panama. Again, really dope. It's got Maka Maka powder in it and vanilla and almond oil. It so smells enriching and amazing, and it's great for just stimulation and for just bringing good energy into your heart. And it's it smells so euphoric and amazing. We say that, but when you are actually working with essential oils and figuring out what marries best with what and why, it really becomes a fun game of playing with, you know, not only herbs, but thinking of how marjoram and marshmallow root and stuff that people forget we can use to heal our scars and our skin. It's my sleep sweater. My scars and skin and all that other good stuff is really something that I just wanted to bring back into awareness and inspire other people to know that we can heal without any chemicals and without any large preservatives and stuff like that. So thank you guys so much, or without any preservatives in my stuff, but you know, preservatives in general. I don't know if I showed y'all the Vetiver Bay butter that goes with the Vetiver Bay oil. All my stuff I try to make that you can have an oil base. You know, some people like oil based stuff and some people like a thick butter after the shower. But again, none of them has shea butter in it, and it is like velvet. Everything is like velvet. Velvet yummy that just slides into the skin. It is so incredible, but it's no water based, no glycerin, no soy. It is everything that I prayed to have touch my skin and our skin. So I'm just really grateful for the years and for ancient skin alchemy, something that, you know, 8 years ago, it was like, and now just to have inspired other alchemists and other people is so warming and wonderful. Keep up the great work, everyone who is contributing to just healing and awareness of being able to exist in a plane outside of chemicals and, you know, surgery and implants and all these things that might be temporary, long-lasting, herbal-infused, crystal-infused therapy. Thank you, Amor, for inspiring me in 2008. And thank you, you guys, for spreading the love and for keeping the light burned. Asheo.